group. And this is a very special group. They've worked really hard over the last 3 years. And many of them have made progress beyond what I ever thought and hoped and imagined. So I'm very proud of this group. I just want to let you know that they've worked very hard, and I think they're really excited to share with you not only this piece, but the next couple with the 7th and 8th grade combined. This song was made famous by Louis Armstrong, a famous trumpet player. It is entitled What a Wonderful World. We're going to be featuring two authors on this one, which would be Eric as well as Mateo.